Hi, I'm George with Epiphan Video, and I'm going to walk you through how to do switching using Epiphan Pearl. There are a couple of ways to do switching using Pearl. You can use the front screen. You can also use the web admin or Epiphan Live to do switching. So I'll show you all three ways, and you can decide which way works best for you. So to start, let's take a look at the front screen switching. Using the front screen, we click on the switcher icon at the bottom of the screen. And from here, you can see all the layouts you have set up for any particular channel. You click on the layout once to load it, and click on it again to apply it. You can also click the Apply button in the top right corner. Now I'll show you two other ways to do switching. The first one, we will do the switching via the admin panel of Pearl 2. So I'm in my admin panel here, and I have a channel set up called Switching. And you can see here under my sources, I have three different layouts. So I have a main camera layout, I have my laptop as a layout, and I have an outro screen, which I've put some custom graphics onto it. So you can see this red dot here, which says active. That denotes which is the active layout. So this is the layout that we're working with right now, this main camera layout. And if I want to switch to laptop layout, all I do is click on this gray circle, and now my laptop layout is the active layout. And if we want to go to the outro, once of course we just switch on the gray dot, and now the outro is active. So it's very straightforward if you want to do your switching here, but you might choose to use Epiphan Live, as it's a little bit more intuitive, the switcher interface. So to get to Epiphan Live, of course I click on this Epiphan Live button here. This will work on any tablet or desktop computer. And here, I got to this screen by going menu and switcher. So I get to my switcher, and right at the top, I want to make sure I'm switching on the correct channel I've set up. So I have my four different channels I've set up for today, and I want to work with the switching channel. And it's once again, it's very straightforward. You just click, you have a list of all your layouts along the bottom here. I can see that my main camera, which has a green border around it, is in my preview window. So if I want to switch to that, I can just click on switch, and now I've got my main camera active. I also see my, I can do some confidence monitoring here as well, because I can see my audio levels. And if I want to switch to my laptop, I load that into the preview window, I click on the switch button, and now my laptop, which is what you're looking at right now, is what the active layout is. So once again, very straightforward. You shouldn't have any trouble getting used to this. It's like many other switching hardware or switching interfaces.
So that's it. Now you know how to do switching on Pearl 2. If you have any other tutorials you'd like to see us work on, let us know. Send us an email, comment in the threads here. You can stay tuned to this channel, subscribe to it, and like it, and you'll get all kinds of tutorials coming to you very soon. Thanks for watching.